Hey, if you're not happy with the color temperature of your light bulbs in your RV, or you simply can't get these things to work, put a new bulb in. It's easy. You do this. Shut it off. Open it up. Covers back on, and you're done. Pretty easy.